goes where I take it. I go here and there, mostly there. You want a ride? Get in.
I know, I can feel the change already. Doubt has no place in magic, my friend. So, who's going first? That's the spirit. And if you die, I'll give you a proper funeral. And here, use these scrolls next time you want to visit. You have been so helpful that the headmistress has said that you may join our school. Isn't that exciting? No. All students are required to pay instruction fees, plus a one-time expense fee of 3,000 septims. Membership also allows you to buy spellbooks. A fair point. You were helpful. I'll make arrangements to have the fee waived. Welcome to the School of Spellcasting. You can buy unique spellbooks here and receive training from the masters. There's also a vacant room downstairs and a kitchen if you get hungry.
Need something? Take a look. Oh, well done. Dead. Someone's going to pay for this. Well done indeed. It is a shame, though.
Yes?
Speak. Is there something I can do for you?
I am the Destruction Master here. What is it you hope to learn? How noble of you. How about feeding the poor, volunteering to build houses, helping wayward Khajiit kick the skooma habit? Only a fool arms strangers with violent powers only to unleash them upon the public. No, you have given me no reason to instruct you. All right. I was about to go take care of a problem, but I'll let you try first. Some brutish types are harassing my niece. If you can take care of them without killing anyone, I will teach you. It is a matter of control. I am a master of violence. Violence is not my master. I understand when violence is useful and when it is unnecessary. Find a way to convince those thugs to leave without killing them. Go through town to the Adrim farm. Come back once the problem is dealt with.
You tell me. I'm not crazy enough to try it.
Your voice has the sound of someone familiar. I am Kepri Zul. Who do I have the pleasure of speaking with? Well, now we have. To answer your question, I have been invited to give a lecture. I will be speaking on the benefits of oral teaching and the dangers of keeping Mayawayanakloa spell tongues. Wonderful. We will see you then. Sanoha. To the school of spellcasting is made of stone, built during Ascender Agathon's time. Sounds like Master Vexard, perhaps. Let's just put it back as it should be, shall we? There, good as ever.
Is someone there?
Thank you.
help us and I'll put in a good word for you with my auntie. All you have to do is give this flower to Ombru. Hopefully he'll understand the meaning and go home. I'm sure he'll get the message. I'm sorry you were dragged into this. Here, take this as a token of my gratitude.
What was that?
You think you stand a chance?
What's this then? Oh, I see. I understand. I guess I'll be on my way then. Right. Come on, you Switz. Let's go get drunk.
What kind of fool fire like that?
And you took care of the problem without killing anyone. Very good. Destruction should always be a last resort. Strive for wisdom, not might. Compassion. Consider your actions before acting. Do what is necessary to benefit all concerned, including those you consider vile. Creatures are mere victims of circumstance. They only are what they are. The truly evil often do not appear as monsters. The point is, extend compassion to all beings whenever possible. Do not confuse compassion and mercy. Mercy is concerned with kindness. Compassion is doing what needs to be done for the greater good. If it helps save a village, burning one house may be compassionate. Beware how you influence the fate of others. Controlling the minds of others robs them of free will. Taking someone's choice is one of the most evil acts you may do. It certainly does. Even the seemingly harmless calm spell may be used for evil. calming someone so you may pick their pocket, for example. Consider whether calmness is always the best thing to be. What made a person angry in the first place? Always be suspect of your own judgments. Doing good for some often does harm to others. Take war, for example. The heroes who win wars for their country still leave many widows and fatherless children to suffer. Most think of destruction magic as evil because it is violent. Intentions and actions can be evil. Violence just is. Mastering the emotions and sharpening the mind through meditation are critical for all destruction mages. Well, of course we must master spells. Without magic, we'd be called priests and priestesses, wouldn't we? Do you know the flames spell? Good. Come with me to the training room.
No, I can't use flame spells. No, I don't have termites. Come to gawk at the mannequin? It's a curse, all right?
Warms the bones, you know. You will walk down the path to the training circle. There you will find a frost atronach. Use the flame spell to destroy it and report back to me. Simple. Good luck. This is true. Open your mind and accept hellfire. It will work much better. Try again with the atronach.
Thank you.
I thought so. Training can be fun, as long as real people are not harmed. Senseless violence is deplorable and base, so we summon projections for training. But stay alert, they can still hurt you badly. Ready for more? This next spell increases your hand-to-hand skill. Defeat the next opponent without using weapons or other spells, then return to me. Not too much trouble, I trust. Finally, 3 unarmed fighters will be summoned at once so that you may practice your toxic grip spell under more challenging conditions. Are you ready? Once they are defeated, return to me one last time. They weren't too easy. If you find yourself in a real fight, do not neglect the benefits of escape or non-violent arts. Use the training room whenever you like. Also, I have reading material for you. May these serve you as they have helped me.
Thank you. I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
They say the Colic snooping around Sarthar.
Hi.
Yes. Take a look. Swift handing.
Need something?
No, or a lot. If you're going to get in there, you might want to try buying a ticket off somebody in the lobby. Now, if you'll excuse me, there were others in line before you.
Yes?
I do, actually. However, I don't want to sell them. I want to give you them. Under one condition, of course. I like to make my trips to the arena interesting. If you place a bet with me, I'll give you the tickets, all or nothing. What do you say? Good. Glad to hear it. Now how about we have a drink? It's going to be a fun night.
Ah, you are finally awake. So, what did you do to get yourself in a place like this? So loud! Then let me be the first person here to welcome you to the Dwemer Coliseum. Wow, you really don't even remember what got you here, do you? Usually prisoners are transferred here from jails all over Skyrim. I guess that doesn't matter. You're here now. I suppose it would be my place to be. Are prisoners here used in games called criminal matches? There are two teams, the blue and yellow team. When our time comes, we will choose a team and fight our opponent to the death. The victor will then be at the mercy of their team's noble, so even if you win, you may still die. I think I hear something coming. Be silent. Act casual.
Good to see you're awake. Now we can throw you to the arena and wipe that stupid skin off your face. Since you're the first one up, you choose either door. Once you choose your team, you cannot change. Blue flags my door means blue team. Yellow flags my door means yellow team. Not so hard, is it? So what are you standing here for? Get going!
Alright, well, give me all of your gear. You won't be needing it any longer. Your new cell is now open. Get some rest. You're gonna need to wake up early for the next fight.
What is the color of night? Oh, never mind. Well, you know, I came a long way just to see you do my contract for me. You killed Glathor, so I've decided to return the favor. There was a man I saw you drinking with in the lobby. Consider him the reason you're here. Let's just say, you won't ever meet him twice. Now, why don't you get some rest while I go get this taken care of? I'll be back.
Just what you've been waiting for. Your next fight is... Where did you get those? Let me see that. Right. Well, it looks like I need to find someone else for this next match. Get going. You don't belong here anymore.
Looking to get to training it.
That was just amazing. Endurance and strength to counter your opponent, not to mention the power behind your moves.
Nothing.
And I'm not just talking about the training. I saw your fight in the arena. It was part of the reason why I personally approved your pardon. But I'll get to the point. I want you to join us among the ranks of your fellow gladiators. What do you say? The choice is yours. Good to hear. You're one of us now. Feel free to come and go as you like. Use whatever you want to as well. There are beds in the back. When you're ready, speak to me again and I'll have the matches ready for you. Alright, your first opponent is a Redguard. Get this, he was thrown out of the Blades. Think you can take on a former Blade? The doors are open. Head up whenever you're ready. If you change your mind before you go in, I'll cancel. Good luck. Congratulations. Here's your payment. You know, I really wasn't sure whether I'd talk to you again. Glad to see you made it out alive. Good to hear. Your next opponent is a bowman. Although, there's a catch to this one. She has a pet saber cat, so you'll be put up against two opponents this round. Think you can do it? Great. Maybe you can even turn that saber cat to your side or distract him with some conjuration. The gates are open. Good luck. Another victory! You might even have a shot at becoming champion with skills like those. Talk to me again when you're ready for another match. Your next opponent is a Thane. He has a dangerous blade set to wield the elements. Think you can take him? The doors are open for you. If I were you, I'd disarm him and use his favorite blade against him. Good luck. That was pretty impressive. Here's your payment. I already have your next match lined up whenever you're ready. I hope so. Unfortunately, I know nothing about your next opponent. Are you still up for the challenge? The doors are open. Good luck. I really don't know what to say about that match. When I heard the news... Well, here's your payment. Great job. Alright, your next opponent is a necromancer. No idea how he does it, but he's killed some of our best. Men I thought could be champions, like you. So, can you prove that you aren't like the others? That you have what it takes to be a champion? Are you ready to fight? I'll see you when you get back. I know you can do it.
Never should have come here. I'll have your first.
We'll be right back.
Do you realize what this means? Your next fight is for the title of champion of the blue team. Here's your payment. Talk to me when you're ready. I know you are. However, I cannot set up the match this time. This is the championship match. You need to challenge him yourself. I saw him out in the lobby earlier. You can try talking to him. Don't get your hopes up. You have the right to challenge him, but he doesn't have to say yes. And he hasn't said yes in a while.
Something?
The frigid air makes my blood feel so cold.
Gladiator, have you ever thought of those you've killed? Then you should know I'm not entirely proud of what I've done. I can't take the sleepless nights anymore. I keep replaying this dream in my mind, where I brutally slayed my foe. Only to hear his daughter screaming in the audience. Even though that we are gladiators, it doesn't mean that we aren't all people. We were enemies under circumstances. But I did what I had to do. Consider us friends. But when we meet on that arena floor, I will not hold back. I accept your challenge.
Well, don't hold back. The gates are open. I'll be cheering for you on the other side. Good luck. You know, when you first came in here, I knew you had potential. But I honestly never thought you could become our champion in such a short amount of time. Here, you're our champion now. You may stay in the champion's quarters. I've cleaned it up a bit. I think you'll find it to your liking. Enjoy your victory, but keep in mind you can go further. The yellow team holds the title of Grand Champion. If and when you issue the challenge, I'll personally deliver it to the Grand Champion for you. Now go, celebrate. You've earned it. Only one match left. Are you sure you're ready to take the next step? Are you ready to fight for the title of Grand Champion? Once you're ready, I'll pay the yellow team a visit to officially issue the challenge. So, are you ready? I'll return with the results in an hour. Be patient and be ready.
That's the last of them. You're mine. I love a good fight. You're a disgrace to your own kind.
Your challenge was accepted. I'll open the gates for you and be cheering on the other side. Good luck, and do not let your guard down. The Grand Champion may be a feeble old man, but there must be a reason our old champion has never decided to challenge him. Good luck out there. By the divines, I never thought in my lifetime I would see such a skilled fighter, let alone a fighter who came out of the prison. Here, take this key. You're the grand champion now. You're about to experience something new. Unlock the door in your room.
Never should have come.